beat you. Next time, if you want me to do some more survival, or even some creative one, where I have unlimited everything and I just explore everything, anywhere, everything, and do whatever I want. Okay, I don't really know what to pick. Survival, I've got to pick food and water, which is really hard. It means I'm really quick for freedom, looks like survival, without hunger or thirst. I'm definitely not doing hardcore, because you get no oxygen alerts, and you only get one life. I might do that in some later videos when I get a little better. So at the moment, I haven't played this in, because I haven't played this in years, I'm going to do freedom, which is just really hard to get freedom in there, especially here. So Subnautica used to be just a PC only game, but now they brought it to Xbox, and now they brought it out onto PlayStation 4 now, and they've done DLC on the NPC. So let's go touch some sardines. The alien shark instead. Another one I hope you like on the side of my channel and the other crew channel. So that's Anime Ninja. That's Bobby 2717 and Arcane Flames. And I will see you next time. I do a video. Press the button to continue.
Attention. Our failure imminent. Launch in 3, 2, 1.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Whee.
Blueprint acquired.
I don't like how it says acquired. My capacity oxygen tank. What do I need? No. Okay, what do I need? Scanner. This vaccine.
New creature discovered.
I have you now, fish. I'm gonna cook you. Make some food. Go. This is the alien shards. It's in the description. Check some more sardines. Got some sardines. And let's try and find some alien shards. Even though this is a very big sardine, and it only has one eye, like, it covers its entire body. First, I'll cut some of these.
New blueprint acquired.
Then, I'll probably die for him.
30 seconds.
30 seconds. There he is. Alien shot. Take the sardine. Run! Stupid alien. Go, please.
Oxygen.
No. No!
Discovered.
Because he refused this thing.
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
He's next to a boomerang fish. Wait, what should I say? Grab in a Sammy Smith. Sammy Whammy. Another knife.
Wetlands were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment. Using locally available materials.
If you want me to do
for your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
We just need to comment.
It's essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
No, I'm going to keep moving because you look really good. I'll release you. He saved the life, yeah. Still feels that. They are really useful. Really, let's hope this is very difficult. Okay, everyone. Which place? Yep, there we go. I can't remember what ship's called now. Can you remember Sam Smith? Sam? If so, just message me. Comment. No. Well, there's all these guys now. Get the fish. Go. I'm pretty sure that you can actually help me float. If I stay still, does it make me float up? No. Okay. As I've been asked, I'll go to the ship. I can't remember what it's called now. And I will find a Reaper Leviathan. If you think those sharks are scary people, and they are quite dangerous if you have nothing, then you wait till you see these. The biggest ship in the game, like as in like underwater ship that you can get, is called the Titan, I think. Can't really remember. But these things can latch on to that. Same size as it, and you will know when you hear it.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Okay, here he goes. There he is. There he is. You did see that? It's very dark at the moment. I'm 20 meters down. I'll go back up with you. Can you hear him? No, those are the big ones. That's big, but it's not really Leviathan. There's other Leviathans and they don't even attack me. Radiation. Why? I thought this doesn't explode yet. I should have died. Where are you? Radiation, but that's, as you can hear, is the noise from him. Okay, I'll try and find that sea moth, or sea glider, as Sam has put it. Yeah, use a sea glider. Which one would you use, Sam? Sea glider or sea moth? Sea moths are harder to get, but they're faster, so it'll be more of a race. What would you like? Come on then, load. Okay everyone, if you didn't know already, that Sammy Smith is the other channel for, is the channel for my friend and gaming buddy, Anime Ninja. So if you want to subscribe to this channel, let's kill. Ah, I'm hungry.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during Planet 4.
You're gonna die for this. Not that thing is so creepy. I'm gonna get rid of him. Oh, what? This is radiation. Get back inside here. Let's see what I have to get for the radiation fruit. Do you know what I need? Later on in my other videos, I will try to make some a base in either of the table coral. Where is it? I'm trying to find some sandstone. Hello, sandstone. Ah, what's this? Oh no, what's that? That's so annoying.
30 seconds.
Okay, run towards you and explode. Okay, let's go back down there, get the loot from his little house. I'm gonna rob your house. Where did he come from there? Where did he come from? Where did he come from? Did he cave so far?
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Nice. That's what I need to fix my base. Let's get another one of these. I don't actually know how to hatch these things yet. Which I didn't really get that far in the game. I built a small little base with ox, with air and everything. I never really unlocked them. Oh, come on, let's kill them all. Go swim! Okay, let's hit you. Swim through there and get back up. Connect. Leave me alone, Mr. Jesse. Let me! Hello.
Oxygen.
Life. I'm up here. I need to get over there. Oh, sick. What can I make? Some of the two types. Glass, titanium and silver. Repair tool. Okay, let's make that. This is going to be very useful for me. Destroyables. I want that. Seed load. I'm going to need to scan some stuff. So let's prepare that.
Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Got water, which I don't need. I've got nutrient blocks and I've got some flares. Oh look, I can make some fish. Like I said, I can make fish and chips. This isn't really like... I wish you could be able to get chips. You can get potatoes. Potato! Lubricant. Where's my other one? Advanced theories, alien eggs, she looks at the data. If I go into my character, there we go, fins, that's what I need. Where's our zoom left? Prepare this, and I'm going to get a message, turn off the message.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location 9. 9, 9, 9, 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Still there, Sammy?
Component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Unlikely but plausible. AI mushrooms. Oh, and whatever you do, never hit these. They're called acid mushrooms. And as the name suggests, what do you think they do? Explode. You do get some heat from it. But these batteries are actually really good. Power cells,
new blueprint acquired.
Like that.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Self-scan at the moment, I am healthy.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal.
Scan the
continuing to monitor.
I better just like leave this because this is just a quick thing to get some stuff. So that you can see it and everyone else who is going to watch this video or is watching it. Except no one is watching it except me at the moment. If Sam does come back on, I'll message him via WhatsApp and tell him if I have it. About going to that. I need radiation suit first. How am I going to get that? Okay, wait, let me grab this. Continuing rubbish. And here it is. Some wreckage that I can scan. Wait. There's one. Let's grab that. Some of them take ages to scan, especially the really big monsters with this. Hit the fish. These guns are really good for small things.
New blueprint acquired.
So you can just catch them. Especially when you're doing survival. Oh no, it's only got. There we go, sea glide. Okay, Sam, I've got sea glide. Got one part. We need just one more. Let's check these and then I'll go back up. Come on, give me a sea glide. Nope, let's go back up.
30 seconds,
20 meters away. I've got really big in the end. Okay. Now then. There's two right here. Any other crates? They've fallen down or anything. Not today. That is a rayfish. Basically, just an alien. grab this spring. Some air.
30 seconds.
Nope. Come on, give me some air. Brain. Yes, thank you. Some loads. Brain coral. Come on, where are these boxes at? Just an egg. Some boxes around here, I know that. Oh, come on, alien fish. Alien sharks.
30 seconds.
A small one, and I destroy this. This one, my friend. Stop scanning the food line.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes.
Go.
Further study recommended.
Oh. Okay, go back down. Scan this. Where are you? Stop eating that old. Hello? Alien truck. Hello. Come on then. Oh gosh, there's three of them. Alien. Stop trying to eat me. I'm stupid. Alien. Whoa. Bad alien truck. Okay, well, it's done a lot of damage.
30 seconds.
So let's go. Got a little bit left. I'm going to die. Oh, there's one. Right. Why? More titanium. Give me some crates. I need some loot crates. I've gone far now. I thought I was heading back to my house. No! I've just gone around my house. I've just gone the other way. Okay, here we go. Sea glide fragment 2. Unearthed beacon. Come on! Stop giving me this trash stuff. What's this? This is back toolkit. Non-functional. A sample analyzer. Let's drop some stuff. What have I got a lot of? Let's get rid of that. And that.
Oxygen,
yeah, I know. Oh, come on, where is it? Give me a flipping sea glide, go. Okay, let's go back there. Is this a sea glide? Come on, don't worry, I won't get it. Yes, it is a sea glide. Sea glide.
New blueprint acquired.
Use this. I will actually do it in the next video, as soon as I get here, the video will end. I hope you like, comment and subscribe to my channel, Sandy Smith, Anime Ninja Channel, I have a radio, I'll do that radio before I leave. And I hope you subscribe to Bobby's channel and Arcane Flames channel as well. So follow the whole crew. Don't care who you are, what you're doing, do YouTube or not. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll do the next video in a bit.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is LifePod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay, do not worry everyone, I will be back shortly, so I hope you like, comment and subscribe, like I said earlier, to the whole crew's services, to all of our channels, and I will see you soon.